Yeah, this is moving fast. All right, so this is definitely going on YouTube. There's nonstop, almost nonstop lightning right now. Mm. Lightning strikes everywhere, or lightning flashes. And you got this random supercell that's producing lightning. Yeah, must say everybody starts bringing stuff in because this is about to get severe warm probably. Wow.
It is, yeah.
Wow. Wow. It's technically non-stop right here, because it's not...
I mean, it ain't taking a break.
Yeah. So it's constant, like, you know, non-stop. Yeah. Just imagine being in the storm. It's going across the sky, too. It's all around. And you got the fireworks. They're blowing up the fireworks now.
I'm not sitting there watching the fireworks right there.
Yeah, I'm watching the lightning. The lightning is just...
I'm in my car and I'm going. I'm out.
Yeah.
I ain't watching the fireworks. Not like this.
Because it's constant lightning late. Look at the west.
Ooh,
wow.
Yeah.
Oh, there they go over there. Fireworks over there. That's by the high school, I think. Wow. Up. Yeah. Yeah. They need a chill. They might need a, like.
Time to go, folks.
They probably need to stop like all the fireworks and everything, cause it's getting close.
Something
up with this, it's
just gonna sit there.
There it goes again. Watch it be a severe thunderstorm warning or something. Wow. Yep. That's for us. Cecil, yeah.
Cecil's below you, right?
Below Cecil?
Yeah.
That's Northeast Maryland, Cecil.
Oh, it's north.
That's the supercell. Right there. That's where the lightning is coming from, too. Wow.
Ow.
Yeah, they need to, like, everybody needs to get indoors from this. This is a dangerous storm. They still lighting fire right over there where the lightning is too. Yeah, you hear them? In frequent cloud to ground lightning is occurring. Wow. My God. It is nonstop. That was by Baltimore over there. Here it goes again. What is this gonna be for? Probably another severe thunderstorm warning. Oh.
Wow.
Queen Anne's County, yep, that's over there. That's coming right for us. Queen Anne's County, I know where that's at.
Right on Route 13, I know where it's at.
They still firing fireworks. That, do they not see the non-stop lightning right now?
How can you not see this? Are you out there, know, you see that shit? Where is it? I bet you majority of people are gone.
So they light fireworks over there. Right over there.
Yeah.
Kent and Queen Anne's, that's really close.
Yeah,
that's,
I know where that's at. That's off Route 13. Route 1, Route 13. That's coming right up that alley.
Oh, you're starting to hear the thunder now.
Look at this.
That's going off again.
This is getting, that thing is moving for us, 30 miles an hour.
Tornado warning. Hold on, tornado warning. No, he said Maryland. Tornado warning.
A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was
Wow. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was the most insane lightning strike I've seen. I really hope I caught that on video. I probably didn't. Oh my God. That was, it went up into the sky and split up into like 8 strikes. That was amazing. It's going across the sky. I got that on camera. Thank you. Whoa, that was above the house. Holy shoot, that was right there. I'm in here. There's widespread lightning everywhere. So the tornado warning expired. Because the storm is just, it's now in a line now. It's coming right for us. Oh. Yeah, this is an electrical storm right here. This is nonstop. I time-lapsed it too. I think I'm starting to see the shelf cloud now. That's the cloud that goes over, that does the wind damage and all that.
You do that, my bro. I'll see you with you. Better than mama than watching the fireworks, man.
Yeah, these type of storms we last. That was right there.
See, the thing is, the thunder's still so far away. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you're laying in she knew how to time that shit. She was down there one year. And she said, "Uncle Walt, so you remember the lightning's here." I said, "It's really not gonna happen until you start when that thunder gets real close."
Yeah.
She said, "That's when you know." If you were right, she timed it one time. She had an equation how she could time it. And sure enough, it came right to the minute when she said it was going to happen.
Are they out there?
Are you recording?
Yep. You should go inside now because this is...
Can you see me?
Yes, it's nonstop. She's out there in the lightning. Yeah. Mom, you are going to get struck by lightning. I'm going to say she's out there. She's going to get struck. It is literally everywhere. Yo, she's crazy to be out there like that. I'm crazy, but I'm not that crazy to be out there during this type of storm. Like, yeah, tornado warnings, I'll be out there, but this storm is dangerous.
It's like they say, if you can hear thunder, you know lightning's right by it.
Yeah.
I heard that warning earlier, and you gotta turn the warning thing off too.
All right. Mm-hmm. Or I can, you know, you can turn that down, right? You can actually, like, turn it down.
Oh.
Yeah,
I
know. I do it all the time.
I know you do. I'm just warning. Let me tell you about an incident.
Oh,
that
was right there. It's going across the sky. I told Yanni to, like, because she, they, you know, they're out having an outside party. I told her, I'm like, you might want to, like, go inside because this is getting a little intense. It's going to start getting intense soon, so. Because I wonder, I'm like, yo, the lightning is getting a little crazy, so you might want. Not far. She lives in the same town. It's just she's in a, what's his name right now? She's closer to the storm too, so.
She don't live in the same complex, does she?
No. Oh my god. That's a shelf cloud. Yeah, that's for sure a shelf cloud. You can't really see it well, but that's. Oh yeah, that's a shelf cloud.
Malia.
She's probably under her blanket, scared. Here it goes again. This might be us, actually. This might be. Oh, no, never mind. It's a flood warning. I should probably check the radar real quick and see what this looks like. That's 100% a shelf cloud, but hold on.